Check out this video. A Virginia doggy daycare posted to Facebook. In the middle there is Bea, a Chesapeake Bay Retriever, who just did not feel like doing the doggy paddle. Even though the pup refused to swim, she's still making waves across the internet. Daycare said Bea was just waiting for the ball to be thrown.